Live from the north side of Chicago, Wrigley Field. We're going to be treated to a gorgeous day for baseball on the show. It's the Cincinnati Reds and the Chicago Cubs. First pitch coming at you right after the break. So just about set now, and on the hill today, Javier Assad.
Anytime you have five pitches to work with on the mound, that repertoire can be a real weapon in terms of keeping hitters off balance, man. It's one of those things that I'm going to be looking for in this one. Does he have a feel for all of those pitches, or is he just able to get one or two over in the strike zone where he wants? Now, it's tough to do to be able to command all those pitches, but if he can, he is going to be very tough for the opponent today.
3-2 now. Stays alive. A wide to kick the pitch. Puts it in the air out towards left center. Hap moving under it. One away. Take a look at the lineup. They're dealing with a sinker specialist on the mound, which can be a big-time challenge when he's right and working mostly from the knees down.
Well, I think the approach you take is really try to lay off of those pitches down in the zone until he gets some called strikes and then forces you to go after that pitch. Until then, make him elevated, because guys that throw those sinkers, those two-seamers, really hard for them to be effective up in the zone. Those are pitches you can hammer. When you get a cookie, you don't want to miss it.
And a foul ball. One down, base is empty. Last chance in this one. Here's the second baseman, Jonathan India. And that's downstairs and outside.
2-1.
Splits the plate, and that is strike two. The Reds down to their final strike. Okay. Pitch misses, and now it's 3-2. Will Benson on deck for Cincinnati. Stays alive. Two outs. Fouled off again, and it remains 3-2. Here comes a pitch. Got him, and that's the ball game.
Well, this turned out to be an exciting, very well-played game. Always feels great when you can take the lead in the eighth at home. Come out in the ninth, the crowd will be behind that pitcher as he tries to get those final three outs. Everybody goes home happy with a win like this.
Close one here today, and your final 5-4. They hang on to win it by a run. For Chris Singleton and our entire crew, I'm John Ciampi saying so long.
Chicago Cubs, five runs, eight hits, no errors. They left five runners on base.